guess I was skeptical when I first met Dr. Martin. He said we could build a baby out of DNA, and although it was expensive, it was legal in the states where it wasn't banned. It was Betty who suggested we cut out the parts of me that she can't stand. So we made an appointment, and Betty went alone. They worked out the details and then called me on the phone to say congratulations, Dad. Now things are getting better for Betty and me. We're making us a baby that's just like me, only better. And Betty says he'll be taller, and Betty says he'll be smarter, and Betty says that our baby will be better than me. Betty was pretty firm about our baby being human. Said we should give him wings and a nice prehensile tail. He could travel with the circus, making money, making friends with clowns. Betty said that's stupid, and for God's sakes, would you turn that TV down? Now I've seen Betty happy, but she's never been like this. She glows like someone's girlfriend in the middle of a kiss, and I am excited too. Things are getting better for Betty and me. We're making us a baby that's just like me, only better. And Betty says he'll be taller, and Betty says he'll be smarter, and Betty says that our baby will be better than me. And the love inside me thunders like a storm, and I hope the tube that keep him in is comfortable and warm. I hope the nutritive solution that they're feeding him doesn't make him fat. Betty's been spending lots of time out late with Dr. Martin. She says that they're working on the baby every night, and Dr. Martin sends her presents like new underwear and a bottle of wine. I'll just keep on writing checks until the day that baby is mine. He might have my mustache or my freckles or my eyes. Betty thinks it's better if we keep it a surprise. I hope I find out soon, 'cause things are getting better for Betty and me. We're making us a baby that's just like me, only better. Betty says he'll be taller, and Betty says he'll be smarter, and Betty says that our baby will